Hello YouTube, this is my homemade coal forge that I built from scratch.
I'm getting ready to start it up.
Got a clinker breaker in here. Fabricated fire pot out of half inch mild steel.
A little Dayton blower.
An on-off switch for the blower and a air control
so I can choke it off as much as I want.
Clinker breaker rotates.
Also got a Nash dump
made out of this old wrench. She runs pretty good.
All right, just put my jellyfish in there, and now I'm breaking some coat and coal over to it.
Gonna smoke a bit. Kind of pushing this Dayton blower a little bit because it's so small, but it does work. And there's the flame. She's warming up. Throw some more coal on the table here and
get going.
Alright, we're cooking pretty good now.
Take this piece out, show you some 5/8.
And then it's heated real nice. Alright, well, we're forging a
pair of tongs.
Thing. Looks like it started snowing on me. Very lightly though. But it's kind of cold right now.
Yeah, before it just shut down for now, I'm going to get inside because it's really cold out. Still snowing. Hopefully you can see what it is. Here's a railroad spike knife I made.
And I put a skull on the end of it.
That came out pretty good. Thanks for watching.